Alright, right now I believe I'm at Belota. I think I hit the jackpot. I managed to get a gun. I'm a Zaya 930, but I don't have any bullets for it. And I don't have any other weapons, so all I got is, just my flashlight, basically. I don't want to turn it on, because, you know, they might see me. Anybody might. You can actually see from pretty far away. I might have to, just to be able to see something. I don't know what this is. I've never seen this before. Okay, these look like the tents that you can get. But, no, those are not tents you can pick up. What is that? It's floating in air, whatever it is. Holy crap. Can't pick it up. Shit. Need a backpack. You guys have a backpack around here somewhere? That would be great. Need a backpack. Okay, my flashlight was glitching out there. Wasn't working for a little bit. Looks like it's back to working, and apparently it's only in certain angles. Kind of glitches out a little bit. Nothing in that one. I have a feeling I'm not going to find anything in these tents. I really have a sneaky suspicion I'm not finding shit in these tents. Bigger tent. Ooh, is that a backpack? What is that exactly? That's a shirt? I'll take a shirt. Did that give me any more pockets? Nope. But it's another shirt I can tear up if I need to, in case I get started bleeding. I wonder if you could bandage and run at the same time. That would be great. Probably make you stop. Okay, this is a different one. I haven't seen a tent like this yet. Looks like just a straight up barracks. Jesus, I wish this wasn't nighttime. I really do. Do I have to try to learn this game again? And on nighttime? It's just crippling. It really is. It takes a lot of the fun out of the game. I mean, it's still fun. I'm still having a good time learning it. But it's a heavy learning curve. I never liked playing on night anyways, even when I did find night vision goggles. Ooh, post. Okay, let's see if I can get up in this, see if there's anything up here. Climb ladder, let's do this. Let's see if I take damage the second I walk on it like you did in the mod. Yay, no damage, but it did get rid of my flashlight. It didn't get rid of it, okay. Chose to move it down for some reason. Okay, you put the flashlight away. That's what it is. Which makes sense. It actually does make sense. Okay, flashlight out. Raise it up. Yeah, I've died like two or three times now just from bleeding to death. And that was because I was looking for bandages the whole time. Turns out you take shirts and you rip them up. And that's your bandage right there. So you start with a shirt. You take it off. You have an undershirt. You keep your one shirt on and you just rip it up. Just right click on it. Choose to tear it up. The rags. Rags are your new bandages. That's it. So if you're bleeding, use a rag. Come on, give me some ammo for this gun. No ammo. Bastards. You know, in every scenario, they always show the military getting overrun by zombies. How does the military get overrun by zombies? You're the military. You have guns. All kinds of weaponry. You could take a tank and just drive over the zombies galore. Have a series of tanks lined up next to each other, side by side, and just run over them. You'd think that would crush their brains and everything else and kill them and just end them completely. Just saying. Oh shit, what is that? Wow, that looks like skyscrapers. That is a major city. Alright, we're headed there. Yes, that is apparently a major, major city. Alright.
Let's go to the major city. At nighttime.
I'll show you my gear right now. I got these fatigues on. I got this Mazier. Green tactical shirt. Got this book that I'm gonna drop. Don't want that. What's with this wall? Hope it ends soon. I want to cut straight across to go right there over there. The city looks kind of far away, but I think I can make it. I don't know how my character's doing food-wise. He hasn't said he's hungry. At least I don't think he has. I haven't noticed a little thing pop up on the menu. Yo, hello. I'm like literally right behind you. Hey, hello. How's it going? Are you actually going to ignore this? Like you can't see me. Yo, what's up, man? How you doing? Hello? No English speaker? Well, later then. If I had a gun with ammo, I would have killed them just to kill them because they didn't talk. Okay, how do I get around this stupid fence? Ah, there we go. The fence can only go on so long, but I can go on forever. Oh wow, no, I walk up cliffs really, really slow too. Okay. Kind of retardo. Yes, buildings.
Go towards the buildings. Go towards the buildings.
Hopefully I can find some cool people to talk to. The last person sucked. Professor Chewbacca was modified. What? Professor Chewbacca? That's actually a really beast name. I hope I run into Professor Chewbacca. That zombie glitching out behind me is just ridiculous. Sorry, man, this is like a whole bunch of nothing happening in this video, but it is alpha, and I'm forced to play at night. There are no day servers right now. It's actually quite troubling me. I hope that you can choose later on, like, day servers, so you can see where the hell you're going. Oh, we're getting closer to the city. Look at the size of this city. Let's take it in. Oh, the FPS just drops the shit. By the way, the FPS dropping and shit like that, not my PC. I'm at like 11, 12 FPS. Okay, I can play Battlefield 4 on max ultra settings. That's what it's recommended. And I get about 60, 70 FPS. So, not my PC, just not optimized. And are those apartments? And yep, I hear that zombie. Can't ever find him. Alright. Alright, let's look at this car. If there's anything in it. I have some shoes in there. What shoes I got now? Are they better than my shoes? That's what I want to know. And where'd they go? I could have sworn I just picked them up. I just picked them up and they just disappeared. Oh, the inventory. Oh, the inventory. It'll be better than the mod. We'll totally fix all that. Oh, Dean Hall. You're just so cute. Okay. You're right. It would have been horrible if you would have... Oh, zombie. It would have been horrible if you would have just taken the mod and... Use that instead. Got paid. Like 2 years before now. But you know, I'm not salty because this has the ability, with all the updates you plan on doing, to be a great, great game. So, I'll give you the benefit of the doubt. I'm glad you finally released it on Steam. I'm just looking forward to playing during the day. Not this night shit. Okay. Those are definitely enterable buildings right there. Wow, this is really, really laggy right now. I'm getting like 8 FPS right now. 7, 8, something like that. Which, as you know, is complete garbage and pretty much unplayable. But, alpha, so YOLO this shit. Is this a hospital? I think this is a hospital or something. Wow, they've really, like, really fleshed out the hospital. Yeah, I fleshed it out a lot. Nothing. Now, I probably could have searched that a bit more, but... Seeing how this is a new game, I figured I want to explore and check out a bunch of stuff. So I'm going to do just that. I'm going to check out a bunch of stuff. Okay, well. Whole bunch of nothing in there. It was hard as hell to get in this room, though. Really glad when they optimize this game. I know I could look in all these other places as well, but I figure screw that. Time to search. That is a big ass building. Oh shit, that's a zombie. It's like they don't even see you at night. I wonder if they made it night on purpose, because the zombies are kind of broken right now. I don't know if they are or aren't. At nighttime, the zombies in the regular mod, they acted like they couldn't hear or see you also. God damn. I wish this was not nighttime like this, being forced on me with no other servers. I can barely see anything. For all I know, that zombie's gonna totally destroy my face right now. I have no idea where he is. He or she. I don't know what city this could possibly be, by the way. Oh shit. Hey, those are like condos or something. Okay, I think that zombie can't find me. It's too dark. There's a zombie. We're going to take a wide curve around it. Hey, is there anybody in this city? I have no idea what city this is in, but if you hear me, please answer. Backward slash detects or cap locks the talk. There's a few zombies around, but none of them are coming near me. Like they can't see me. Okay. It's a big city, but I can't find shit. Wow, seriously? Plaid zombie? Oh, you do operate on line of sight. You didn't see me till I moved around to the other side, did you? Let's see if I can lose you. This would be a good test. Didn't lose her. Possible she saw the flashlight. I like how the moonlight casts like light over here. All right, any zombies? Now this zombie can see me, should be able to see me. See you now with the light on. Nothing. Let's just go in one of these and see how high up it does go. We'll check every floor this time. Alright, we're looking for the stairs to go up. What is that? Tear into rags. Okay, where'd those rags go then? I tore it into rags. I still have the two rags I had before. Hello? Hello? You near me? Yo, dog. Anybody got their mic clicked on permanently? You around this area? You must be. Can you double click cap locks and turn that off, please? There we go.